Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
What an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in.
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. You can now eat. Should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Eyes open, boss. see your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. No stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere.
Get down.
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
No!
You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets. Once you don't end up head first in the ocean.
It hurts. It hurts all over.
That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Looks like he's alive. CW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been
completed. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Just a little further. Great. You reached the RV.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup. Arriving shortly at LZ. Surveillance camera.
quiet? They said to stay away from part of admin for now, right?
The boiler room.
Right. I hear they were doing some kind of questioning in there.
Questioning?
That enemy combatant in the prison area got taken down there every day.
The drainage channel. You might be able to crawl in there. Back and forth while hanging. You can also climb back up or let go and drop. Just be sure of your surroundings before you do. Thank you.
Mission
Boss, get Pops onto the helicopter. The chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Stay away.
Call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Huh?
CP, this is Delta 6. That girl's missing. Looks like she escaped. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Commence the search. ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry. You've got to get out of there.
A landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
CP, this is Zulu 2. Signs of enemy activity. Tightening security. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check your surroundings. Out.
Put the target on the chopper.
Get down.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
CP, this is Delta 6. That girl's missing. Looks like she escaped. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Commence the search ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her.
We're tightening
Hurry, you've got to get out of there.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your eyes open. Out.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down! Hold her down!
Keeper got in.
Boss, can you hear me?
What's up, Huey?
Our guests are right on time. Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete. AFVs have been stowed away, and Zeke's on the seafloor along with a nuke. Everyone's got their story straight. The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
There's another in Mike. Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Dropping! Intubate, now! Clear! No response, hit him again! Clear!
Coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.